program Sphero in JavaScript and Python and Node.js and Ruby and many, many different languages. But the software actually that's running inside the ball right now as you drive around is C.
Is anybody here programming C? Ooh. It's something even kids can do. I actually know some kids that program in C.